And welcome to the stream. What's up, guys? Nice to see you all. It's time for member boost on the rank cup. And yeah, we have two member boosts today. Oh, wrong theme. The first one is Firebug. The second one is Darius Firebug. Dang. And I need to take my cap off. Oh, I think I need to shave my hair some days. So member boosts. Two member boosts. Let me check who is there. Why is my screen is up there where it should be. So I see a lot of people here already. Anke, Ariel, Blue Thunder, Andrew, Darius, Darkness, Diamond, what's up, how are you doing? Falborg, Jacob, Josiah, Cupcake, Legend Libby, Mia, Mike, Pim, Pulix, Robot. Mike is also there. Thanks for the dono. Pulix, Robert, Super Meerkat, The Great One, Thomas, Tsunami, and Irma. What's up? Squad time, bro. Alright. Squads in the first race. I hate you. Okay, then let's do some squads. So the first one is Firebug. He cannot be in the voice chat, but that's okay. Colors yesterday, I pulled Dixie and Funky and a lot of new stuff, and I got a lot of gold pipes. Nice, Zeno, nice, not bad. Told you I have a super chat ready. I read it, I liked it. Hey Messi, what's up? Legend. You're the legend if you're a CR7 and Messi. Yes, she was burned down there. It took over 270 rubies. Oh, that's okay. It could be 450. So, alright. Yeah, like I said, Firebug is the first one. He's already first, but the lead is not very high. Let me tell you what Francis he had. He wrote me. Shoko Island was a full combo and Dashwing Francis. Toad Circuit was one time broken and Coin Francis. Vanilla Lake is the best full combo, Coin Francis, and a Green Shell Francis. So I will focus on Toad Circuit and then Shoko Island and Blue Thunder. Thanks for the hot dog, but I'm not hungry, I'm definitely full. And yeah, so let's do the squads. Shoko Island, one reverse. We have a level 2 Wintertime Peach, a level 2 high-end card. Wait, which one is better? Dash Panel Plus, Rocket Start. Do we have Dash Panels on that track? I don't think so. So I take the Chimelo. And oh, Sunset Butterfly, level 3, not bad. Not even mine is level 3, I think. Whale. Firebug, we could upgrade the Chiamello if we need it, but I think it's not necessary. And if Diamond is here, you can do the count. And what do you say about that? So we have now Mario Kart and Clash Royale since we'll definitely play more. We started yesterday with Clash Royale. We pushed the ladder from 4.2 to 5.2k. And I will go to 5.5, maybe 5.6k today. So let's see what we can get to. And let's go! Oh, squats. If I don't talk while doing squats, I can do it pretty much better than with talking. Ah, foo. Got the combo. I just had dinner, so I cannot do the deep squat. But I tried as deep as I can. I think I need another exercise I can do instead of squats. So we have a variety of exercises you can choose from. So if you have any ideas what I could do while racing, of course push-ups don't really work while I do a race. I could do planks, but then you would not hear me because I have not the microphone there. Maybe we have some other ideas. Hey, Mario Kart Tour News, what's up? Hey, why I'm second? Alright, nice workout. Yeah, there's a dash panel. You can take. There's a dash panel. Now planks don't work because I need to do the planks on the button then, and I have no microphone there, so you would not hear me. That doesn't work. There's a dash panel. No. Speak German while I race instead of doing squats. To be honest, I think I will really struggle to speak German since I never commented a Mario Kart game in German. I would feel weird, I think. Lunges, yeah, lunges could work. Lunges are also very mean. Why do I have no in-game sound? I think it's just very quiet. Sit-ups while racing, that works, yes, sure. But also there... I need to take my headset then, maybe. That could work. But I don't know if you see me then in the camera. Phone upside down. This is a perk. Phone upside down is a perk. So, like I said, so if you read the description of the stream on YouTube, hey, Yellow Water, what's up? Oh yeah, sorry, I haven't seen a look what who is on the chat from Twitch. Isa Teresa, Super Meerkat, and TTYD. Oh, sorry, I don't know how I could pronounce that. So if you read the description, then you see the donor perks for 5 to 9 is squats or playing with smartphone or controller upside down for about 2 minutes. So in Mario Kart for like a race. Do we get the info about the next tour tomorrow? What's the maximum tier Mario Kart tour? It's 50 currently. But the maximum you can have currently is 41. I play Clash Royale after a boost spin, and after Clash Royale I play Horizon. We have 3 games today. I can play a little bit longer because my wife brings my son to the kindergarten tomorrow, so I think we have 4 hours total. Oops. Okay, Franzi. Not my favorite Franzi. Let's hope we get some bots. Yes, 1-2. That was good. Come on. More? More? No. There was 3 bots or so. Man! Stupid bot. Ach man, Red Shell. Man, oh man. Let me check the in-game sound. Have I played Mario Run? Yes, I have played Mario Run. I still play it sometimes. Why is there no in-game sound? I tested it before. Wait. Ah, I see why. There it is. So 15-7 is to beat. That should be possible. Kindergarten is English too. Yeah. That's very weird. That was very weird for me that when I learned that kindergarten is the same in English. And is it in English Kindergarten with a D, or is it also Kindergarten like the German word? I think it's even with a T. Mega Mushroom Frames hits give a lot of points. Yeah, but it's still a bad Frenzy. Banana Frenzy, nice. With a D, okay. Oh, come on. Second Frenzy in the second lap, please. Everything is fine. Nice. Hit with the green shell. And the banana also hit. Okay, come on, second frenzy. Ooh, nice, dash ring. Come on, coin frenzy, let's go, like yesterday. Nope. So 15-7 is the high score. What is it? 15-6. Okay, so we need a better frenzy. It was just a banana frenzy, so let's say 16 to 65 is the goal. Hey Joshua, what's up? I'm good, how are you? I'm excited about the ranked cup push for your account later. And Joshua will... So where's the dash panel? There is no dash panel. Who told me there's a dash panel? That is not true. Or? No, wait, it's before... the dash panel is before the ramp, right? Or on the ramp. Wait, I need to check that again. I need to look for the dash panel now. No, I don't bet with you. Okay, this is one dash panel. Do we have another one? Okay, this is one dash panel. I think the rocket start plus brings more than one dash panel. How much is a rocket start plus bonus? Do you know? Does someone know that? How much is it? And how much is a dash panel plus in points? I think a rocket start plus is better. When we have one dash panel and one rocket start. Maybe someone knows. I'm doing good, Bro Diamond. How are you? Like 200, I think, for Rocket Start. I think the bonus for Rocket Start is definitely higher. Hey, Blizzondor, what's up? How are you? Yeah, okay, two panels. Yeah, okay. But then again, how much is the difference? So we can check it. So let's remember now how many points we get for the start. 159. Keep that, please. I'm good in numbers, but yeah, who knows? I'm an old man and I forget things. So 159. And we need to check how many points we get on a dash panel. 78. That was 78. So 159 and 78. 159.78.
Hey. Hello.
Jerick, thanks for the sub. Welcome to the stream. See. Okay, no frenzy, obviously. Yeah, dash panel 78. Okay, so let's take the other car now. I did the start at 2. I will do the same start. At the end, it will not make a huge difference. But we can test it what burns more. Okay, 156 and 159. And now the other one. Hey, Pianta, what's up? I'm good. So, rockets are... Ooh, rockets are 79. Rockets are 79. That's 80 points less. So I need to bring the combo up. We need to have a 16 combo, at least. And watch now. 87. Okay, absolutely 87. Definitely the Rocket Start car is better. Did I say 87? Yeah, 87. Why do you write 79? It was 87. No, what? 2 points more? No, wait. No. Why 2 points more for the Rocket Start? I think you got something wrong. What is 87? It's 160. No. The Rocket Start is definitely better. Because you win. You win 16 points with the dash panel car, but you lose you lose 70 points on the Rocket Start, so you lose about 50 points, round about 50 points. The Rocket Start car is better. Correct me if I'm wrong. Yeah, correct. So you lose a lot more from the Rocket Start than you win with the dash panel. That's what I mean. We don't need Blue Dan, that's easy math. I know, that's what I say. You win twice 9 points, but you lose like 50 points. So the Rocket Start car is definitely better. Not a lot, but it makes 50 points. And Banana Frenzy. Hey Pim, thanks for the hot dog. I didn't mean Rocket Star plus 100. No, not 100. Not really. Why do you hit me? That the regular dash was 7N, regular Rocket Star 7N9. Yeah, no, that's true. But the Rocket Star boost is immense. So it's only a boost for one time. But that's a lot on a short track like here. So, what about Francis? We need Francis, guys. Let's go. Pim, do you want to make me hungry? Thanks, I don't know. But I'm definitely not hungry. Frenzy. We need a Frenzy in the first lap. Pim is a fast food fan. Oh, I also like burgers. But I prefer good burgers, not McDonald's or so. But from a good burger restaurant. That's very nice. Winter time. Let's go. Ice is good. I can definitely use the ice now. Pim. Crazy. Can you bring me some ice? Why are the dash panels not there where I need them? Who? Says Farborg. Says Farborg. I think Farborg is behind Blue Thunder and Pim, number 3 donator. Oh yeah, cap off. I forgot. it's Firebox account. Level 2 character. It's not easy to get a double Francie. No. No, you're not. Sorry, Firebox. I'm pretty sure that Pim is in front. What am I doing here? Whoa, I don't like that. Nah, foo! Okay, kept the combo. Can we get another dash ring, Francie, please? That's 7. That's good for a dash ring. But can we also win the race? Ah, damn, lost the combo. Nah, not good, not good. Anke, Fuyo, and third now squats for me. Oh, dang, again squats, alright, let's go. I think we get the Francis now. I'm still far from dinner. Oh, what a nice hoodie. Go. Where are the Francis? Oh, banana's nice. Nice. Ah, ooh, that was close. Get away with the green shell. Best scores when I do squats. Bam! Popcorn, what's up? Try working out during summer. He would lose a lot of sweat. I have different plans for summer already with you guys. I just say ring fit, but everything else. So maybe not in summer. But the plan is starting in autumn. Anke, just wait. Oh, Firebook. Now I send the donors I want. Oh god. Pim, what are you doing? Pim? What is Pim saying there? Now I send the donors I want to send. I'm a little bit afraid now. Hey, Jerick, what's up? First race 61, second 66. All right. Whew, I'm glad. You did definitely, Pim. You did definitely. Money phobia? No, that not really. I can handle it, don't worry. Whoa, why did it not hit any bot? What about Francis? I play Clash Royale and Horizon today. Yes, cool. That's a plan. three games. I have two member boosts. Yeah, I need a little bit more luck here. I'm glad Farbok is already first, because we need a double frenzy, and with a level 2 it's very hard to get a double frenzy. Or yeah, but it means hard. You need a lot of luck. Or a coin frenzy. Ah, come on. Green Char frenzy, honestly. Green Child Frenzy is nothing. Hey, Abdi, what's up? Carlos playing CR daily? What can I want more? It will not be daily, but I think 3-4 times a week. So you see, I have the logo now here. So I show I want definitely to play it, so that everyone who watches Mario Kart Tour knows also I play Clash Royale. And Irma is my trainer, or will be my trainer, hopefully. Clash Royale is really cool, even if you don't know it. It's a nice tower defense. So if you like tower defense games, then it's definitely a cool game for you. If you're not into tower defense games, then maybe not, but let's give it a try. So I love tower defense, or what means I loved. I still love tower defense games. I played so many tower defense games when they were popular. So when smartphones came out, there were like, I feel every second game which came out on a smartphone was a tower defense game, and I absolutely loved that. Ah, foo! I'm going to make you addicted to another game. Wait, who started with Animal Crossing? Okay, not you, but. Here's the Farbok, we don't talk about the frenzy hack. Not now, it's too early. Okay, wait. Frenzy app activated. Okay. We are just kidding, okay? Just in case. If I get now a triple frenzy, I'm just kidding. Taking a ticket. No frenzy, okay. It's not a triple frenzy, so you see Blue Thunder. Craziest of the craziest. Thanks for your dono. Foo. Okay, that was lucky. Whoa! Get away! Get away! Red Shell Frenzy, come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Mafu. Carlos, will the 12-hour stream take place this weekend? I cannot say that currently. So the plan is, well, at least one set more than Blue Thunder. Guys, you're crazy. You're crazy. thanks, Farbok. Sunday's Mother? No, we had already Mother's Day. The thing is, my plan was a 12-hour stream on Saturday and on Sunday and on Monday. But for that, so the plan was that my wife and my son visit some friends of her and are not at home, so I can stream then as long as I want to. But maybe she is not going because of some private stuff with the friends. And then I can of course not stream 3 times 12 hours, but I will stream maybe a little bit more than usual. Pim, for now I quit with sending donors for a while. Bro, you sent already so much. Ah, foo. Where are the Francies? Dang. Bad luck here. Bad luck, bad luck, bad luck. Wait, Farbrook, do I remember right that the last member boost on your account was almost the same with no Francies? Or was it another account? Yes, your account is cursed. It was your account last time, right? Where I also tried it more than an hour? Okay. I remember. So, come on, coin for NT in this lab. I think I will go for Toad then. But no Francie. Can't believe it. Man! And the bots. Firebox account is haunted more than an hour and you had plus 1k. Ah. No, it's not me. I'm not cursed. And I won't give up. So, to be honest, before I give up, so I will definitely play a lot Horizon at the weekend. So before I give up here, I will do the Member Boost and Clash Royale and no Horizon today. Since we are already very far in the game and we have 3 weeks left before The Last of Us 2 is coming. So that's definitely enough to finish the game plus DLC. I won't give up on the Members Boost. Lost the combo. We don't want to lose the combo. Yeah, my Frenzy app is not working today. I don't know. Oops, sorry. What's happening? New movie coming. 2024 bug at the curse of the Haunted Mario Kart 2 account. Winter time. I think I quit for a long time, Sandy knows, maybe next year. No! Okay, then I need to quit the streams now. Nah, just kidding. Alright, Red Shell Frenzy, let's go. Come on, second Frenzy, please. Nice coin Frenzy now. Let's go. Come on, Nintendo, please. One more coin, please. Okay. No! Whoa! Okay, can I win it? Can I win it? I have two bananas? Okay, red shell is gone. No! Man. Fun fact, level 6 common and level 2 high-end gliders have the same combo time. Yeah, but you get more points with the level 6 common. Is it possible to get more than 2 Francis on Winterlake? Yes, when you take the ticket, it is possible. But then you need a Francie in the first box or at the start when you take a ticket. Otherwise, it's not, because you can always only get a Francie, not a Francie, Francie, not a Francie. Notifications on. Dong Dong. Yeah, Dong Dong is chasing me today. There was even someone who was called Dong Dong in my comments on the video. Maybe it was a joke. Green Shell Frenzy. So, this is how you can get Triple Frenzy on the track. Missed 2 coins, through. Okay, double frenzy. Let's go. We can still get a triple frenzy. 6k after the first lap. That's like before. Nah, fool, why did I do it? Why have I done that? I was like, I can't drop the bananas. I know, it's my own fault. Carlos always forgets to turn off notifications. Well, not always, sometimes. And if so, no problem. It is also possible without tickets to get 2 Francies. Yeah, 2 yes, but the question was more than 2 Francies. And that's not possible without ticket. Hey Brian, what's up? I'm doing good, how are you? Razel River Souls. Hey guys, I'm thinking about picking up this game. I enjoy Mario Kart 8 as well on Switch. One question, is this game heavy on microtransactions like many other mobile games, or isn't it that bad? So you can play it free to play. You will definitely not get the best stuff. You will maybe struggle to get every star on every track, but you will have the same fun if you don't care about points, because this Mario Kart is about scores and points, and for that you need, yeah, it's a gacha game, so you need higher levels, you need the best equipment, for that you need to pull the pipe, and the pipe usually costs rubies, and rubies are the currency you can buy with money, so you don't need to do that. But so I do it on my main account. This is not my main account, and that was extremely expensive, a few thousand dollars. There's also the option for a gold pass, that's $5 every month. For that you get already a lot of stuff, I would say. So if you would say $5 a month, that's okay, then you should do it if you try the game. You can also make a 2 weeks trial with a gold pass, where you don't need to buy to pay anything. So yeah, it depends on you if it's heavy in microtransactions or not. So I can show you when we see this rank. I don't know if you know a lot about the game. So if you haven't played the game yet, maybe you don't know about the rank up. So there is every week a rank cup where you are competing against other people's. So these scores are from other real players. And if we have a look on that track, on the first we do currently, so you see we have three types of drivers we can use, the same for gliders, the same for cards. And the highest is always the best, and you see purple cards are the rarest ones, and they are usually in the pipes where we need to pull. On other tracks, like what do we have, for example, on Dino Trunk here, DK Pass, so here DK Pass, you see we have also yellow drivers, sometimes we have even here a common driver, so those are easy to get even when you're free to play, but those here are not to get if you're free to play, or almost not. So you see also this member here has only one card, and then it's hard to win the rank cup, and the rank cup is good to earn rubies, that's the main goal on the rank cup. But if you don't care about it, if you only want to play, you can play multiplayer, then you don't need to pay anything. Maybe it's harder if you start the game now completely new, for someone who was maybe since the start in the game, free to play will have it easier than a newbie. But I think that's on every mobile game nowadays. Yeah, you're welcome. If you have other questions for the game, you can also join our Discord. Discord.gg/CarlosGang. Almost 400 members. Most people are there for Mario Kart Tour. And yeah, they can answer your questions usually. Why did I list a combo here already again? Purple? Yeah, high end. I just explained someone on Twitch, and it's easier to say purple than high end. So I'm currently I push the rank up for one of my members on my YouTube channel. So the main stream is on YouTube. If you like to have a more active chat, then you can also go to YouTube Carlos85, and yeah, there is more action than on Twitch. Hey Jordan, what's up? So I have the feeling that I'm not lucky here on that track. I will try it now on Toad. Honestly, why don't I get a Francie? Even a level 2 high end should get 2 Francies. I'm waiting for when King Bulucci's mentor will come in the pipe. I think he will come in autumn, not earlier. I wonder if they will bring out more common drivers in the future. The silver ones, there's not many. I don't think so. So, when did we get the last common driver? Was it Baby Luigi or so? Yeah, Firebug, I know. You get one Francie a day? Damn. I hope on each track at least. That's really cursed here. What should I do? One hit, two hits, three hits. Oh man! I wish you can get a Francie on every item box. That would be boring. I was took the wrong car. Let's go, Francie. Come on, coin frenzy. Not even that. Okay, banana frenzy, let's go. Joshua, I think you need to wait a little bit for your boost. That shit takes a little bit longer. But I told Farbok already that I will focus on that track and Toad Circuit, since he had already a very good race on Vanilla Lake. Come on, coin frenzy, let's go, let's go. Man, and I missed two coins. This is stupid. So I tried now three times and then we go, then we go to the next track. Yeah, the thing is, we need a double frenzy. Wait, you had a coin frenzy but broken combo, right? Oh wait, that was a high score. Whoopsie, that was a high score. Yeah, okay, but only one frenzy. I thought you had already 16k. Have you ever got a single coin frenzy today? No. Not one single coin frenzy. I will try to take the ticket now in the second lap. No. Oh, okay, ticket, bomb frenzy. And not a lot hits. Man! Oh man. Still said there is no Funky Kong in the rank up or where? Starship was a spotlight in two pipes. Yeah, correct. Hey, time for a snooze, what's up? Yeah, you got the gift yesterday, sub yesterday, gifted. Oh, I lost the combo. This is probably the worst rank up I've ever seen, in my opinion. Yeah, agree. Definitely the top three of the worst rank ups. There was one which was a lot more pay to win, but the tracks were not so bad. The only track I like is Toad Circuit, the rest is crap. Should we try the bad start strat? Have not tried it yet. Honestly, where are the frenzies? This is ridiculous. True Colors, Toad Circuit is the best track in this ranking. Yeah, absolutely. Vanilla is the worst. Remix Shoko is okay. The problem is just that we have now Remix Shoko, what? 3 or 4 weeks in a row? Even if it's different variations. Bad start, no record start bonus. Yeah, makes sense. That makes sense. So no bad start now. I want to do an extra boost and we lost the combo. Phew. And all green chat. Do Vancouver 2 is the best tour Nintendo released? Yeah, agree. No? So it is one of the best tours, but my favorite is still the Winter Tour. Yeah, Winter Tour. That's my favorite. That was also the first tour with 1.5 plus million. And then they changed. No, then we had another one, and then they changed to 12 cups. So I do a bad start now. That's why I took the other card. No, I tell you something about the bad start track. You can get points from the bad start. You need to tap by one, but just a short tap. Then you get a slightly rocket start, and you get a few points, but you are slower than the bots. Oh, I will keep the banana. Whoa, and he had a red shell. Did you see that? Get away, Diddy. Get away. Ha. No. Man. Come on, Francy. We can still get a nice score. Nah, fool. But the bad sort track works. No, not the wrong card, Jose. Yeah, same Sterling. So for the next race, spam emojis, guys. Spam emojis what you can on Twitch, on YouTube. For the whole race, let's go. Yeah, bots are rubber bending, absolutely. Emoji spam, let's go. I know that was not a bad start. That was a bad start. But the bomb was good. Go on, don't stop. Next race, also emoji hype. Let's go. Give me the emojis. Don't stop. Let's go. Oh, spiders. Okay. No spiders. No spiders. Ban for spiders. No. Did you see? I got a little bonus. Come on. Do you think I have more luck on the other tracks? You don't need to stop. If you want to move on, let's go. If someone wants to write something else, I can read it between. Okay, I say no spiders, and what are you guys doing? Oh god, I knew it. So let's go. Dashing Francy now. Come on. I did not get one of the bots. And I lost a combo. Come on, this is foo. This is a big foo. Okay, stop the emojis. I think that spiders get muted. No, that's okay. I think it's enough. Not even the emojis don't work. And stop. Oh, there's the okay. But you can you don't need to move on. Do what? Do it again. Come on. Frenzy, frenzy, frenzy. We need more. We need a double frenzy. Red shell, but. Nah, damn, I lost the combo. I released the booster early. $6,000, first lap is okay with a broke combo. Come on, coin frenzy, let's go. Did he? No. Did he know? Did he know? Okay. 16-1. We take it. High score. Whoa. Whoa. Almost 50 minutes. Alright. Next track. So yeah. Second frenzy is 17k. I want to see one time. One time. Vanilla Lake. So what did you wrote me here? Full combo, coin frenzy, and green shell. I want to see that. No, we cannot upgrade here. We cannot upgrade here. Okay, let's go. Never try to strike with a frenzy character. I'm gonna push it after stream. Which one? Hey, Armin, what's up? How are you doing? Five times, one try? Wait, what? Okay, no mushroom frenzy. Ah, cool. Messed up. Remix Choco Island, I just got Dixie today. Ah, cool. Nice. Five times, one try? Yeah. A few tries. Hey, Blue Thunder, thanks for the bits. All right. I will write you on Discord, okay, Joshua? A combo. I hate this track. I hate this track. Hey, Eric, what's up? CR is the best of the stream. I don't know. Well, I would say I'm the best of the stream because it's my stream. No, yeah. So it worked good yesterday. We had yesterday 120 viewers on Mario Kart. That was insane. But Pipehole, so on Pipeholes I have usually mostly over 100, and when we switched to Clash Royale I kept for a long time 50 plus viewers, and it dropped to 40 at the end, so that was really good. When I switched to Horizon, for example, it drops to 20. So, and I got a few follows and subs while I played Clash Royale, so I think this can work, Clash Royale and Mario Kart. Man. Frenzy, let's go. fifth place. Pim, rip two bits. Thanks, bro. Oh, I think the 15k are good. The 15k are good. 13k. 30. Armin just joined, yeah. Hey, Pulse Minions, what's up? How are you? Come on, Francie. Nope, nope, nope. Hey, Brian, what's up? Matthew from Texas, cool. Welcome. It's the first time on the stream, or have you been here before? I think it doesn't really make sense to grind here. Pim, I thought you wanted to stop. Thanks for bits. You ask IceBro for Francis? Oh, I forgot it's your account, Firebog. I ask him for double Francie. Nope, nope, nope. You've been here before? Alright, good. With donos? Okay. If bits are not donos for you, then feel free to use the bits. Fancy, 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 let's go. This is, by the way, really, I think the only track where I always take the item ticket at the start. Because either if you're first place, you get maybe a coin fancy. If you're last, you get maybe a mushroom fancy. And if you don't get a fancy, you keep at least a combo. 3k at the finish is not that good. And no Francie. If you can beat my score on Villa, I go tier 3. Alright. Then we have another hour, Vanilla tier. Vanilla tier 3. Vanilla R. 1R. Damn. Hey, Lunar. So, Falbrook just wrote that if I beat his score on this track, he does an upgrade to tier 3 member. So, plus in the chat if you want to have Falbrook in the tier 3 gang. A 13.5. Wait, Luna, you had was 15 with 2.32, and we have 2.42. I have no idea why is this track even in the game. I don't know. Tier 5? Yeah, I would also say tier 5 is the minimum then. I mean, what do I get here? When I have 6 point... So that's second place? Ah, come on, second place, 12k, drop combo. Oh, I see a tier 3 coming. We just need a double frenzy, we just need a full combo, and we just need to win. Okay, I'm triggered now. Let's go. And if I get 13.6k, you just said if I beat your score, even 1 point. Okay, we need a double frenzy. I am definitely triggered, yeah. I'd better do a prediction of frenzy. Nah, that works not on that account. You cannot predict a frenzy on a cursed account. No chance, absolutely no chance. I don't know how you have the patience to keep replaying this track. I don't know. Why are you watching my stream every day? Maybe the same question. I just love the game. That's it. And if I get a high score, then I'm happy. That's it. And by the way, we have 90 viewers in total. Very nice. Welcome, everyone. Hope you enjoy the show. Don't forget to join the Discord if you haven't joined already. We are almost 400 people. Community is nicely growing. If you need any help for Mario Kart Tour or Pokemon or any other Nintendo related stuff, we have a lot Nintendo freaks there and others. Okay, kept the combo. No! Again, second place. No! Farbog, are you in the game? The bots are mean. I love the game too and watching others play it. Good. You should probably skip the extra item block. No, definitely not. I want to have two frenzies. When I skip the block, then I will... The thing is, I know what you mean, but when I lose positions on the second lap, the best is if I would get a red shell frenzy. Let's say you get back to place 4, 5, 6, red shell frenzy, and that's it. Hey Dragon, what's up? Pim! Bro, 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 bro. Thanks for the bits. Here we go. Thing is, when you get a mushroom frenzy here, you lose one box. Pim! Thanks for the bits again! I always lose a combo here. Ah, I lost the combo. The thing is, on that track, you need to rush through the track. You need to get two frenzies that you are always in the rush and the bots cannot hit you, you don't lose the combo. You needed 3 hours? We don't need 3 hours. We don't need 3 hours. I promise. I promise. Pim. You're crazy, bro. Have you got a video on how to teach people to drift? Thanks, Pim. Not especially, because I don't know how to explain, to be honest. It's just hard. Also, every device is different, I think. So when I played on my iPod Touch, for example, I could not play that good, like on my iPhone. Bim! Ooh. 5k here. Carlos, can you watch my replay when you are in CR? Sure, why not? You learn Mana Drift because of me? That's good. You should definitely do Mana Drift. This is why I take the ticket, Diamond. If I would not use the ticket, I would definitely lose the combo. While I go to the right side. Man. Yeah. That's why I always take the ticket on the first, on the start. Tim has fun, yeah. Drifting tutorial, don't drive straight and... Hey, Mia, thanks for the bits. We need a miracle frenzy. What is a miracle frenzy? I don't like that frenzy. What's going on here? Pim, did you find some rest bits? The thing is, I also need to go through the finish line or into the second lap. Man. As first, you never do straight drifts. Yeah, I think you know what he means. Like, always stay in a drift. Always stay in a drift. Do sharp turns. Turn smart steering on. For everyone who has not seen it on Abdallah's stream or on my last stream, turn smart steering on, because when you have smart steering off, you can definitely not anymore do as sharp turns as before. Obviously, Nintendo changed something here. Again, that one. Why am I... Whoa! But why am I third? Fourth? Whoa. Did you see that? Coins? Dang, coin box correct on the track. What is with giant mushroom frenzy? Yeah, that's bad, that's bad. Hey, Holly, what's up? It's very easy to do an ultra mini boost in Vanilla Lake. It's just my opinion. But why do we want to do an ultra mini turbo boost? If you go for scores, you should not do ultra mini turbos. Only if you have a frenzy, but otherwise, never ever do an ultra mini. Hey, Coffee, what's up? I missed the coins. Ah, 600 points. I dropped the combo once. And the frenzy needs to be one earlier. You were saying you were so full today, so what you ate? Oh, we had a lot of fish stuff. And yeah, that it was a lot. Are you excited for Mario Kart tour news for next tour, and what's your prediction? I don't have a prediction, and I take what we get. Usually I'm never excited, so I won't get disappointed. I think that's not a tier 3 member today. Can you beat my score in Vanilla Lake? I don't know. If you are a member, I can check it. what are your levels, Cash? I got that close to 16k, one coin, one mushroom. Yeah, that's what we need. That's what we need. Does anyone know if this is a member boost? This is a member boost, yeah. Man! Thanks for the bits. Whoa! What was that? Again, 12-9? Foo! Pim! Thanks for the bits. it's a cursed member boost. Yeah, absolutely. And you know, usually I do only 45 minutes for a tier 2 member. But I'm definitely triggered. Pim, what are you doing? You're crazy, man. Yeah, Toad Soccer is safe. Hey, Hef, what's up? If I have any name suggestions for my creator code? I don't know, I think I will just take Carlos 85. Or what are creators usually taking. But I cannot have a creator code before I have 5000 subs, so that will take a while. Or Carlos Gang, maybe. That would make sense. Let's see. This tour is tough, not so much fun as last. I have not done a lot on that tour, to be honest. Mostly only rank up and member boost. This is a Carlos keeps getting Firebrock upgrade member. It's a good idea to get hit on purpose. Where do I get hit on purpose and never get hit on purpose? Ah, so that's a question. I don't think so. Because you don't always lose coins. That's the problem. So I would not do it. Oh, that was a Coinbox character. Nice score, but play 6. Yeehaw. 7k on the finish line. Ooh, 7.4k. But 4th place. That was the best race yet, but the worst position. Farbrok, we're coming closer. We're coming closer. You're very good, I wish I could donate. I have no money. Ah, it's okay. Don't worry. No one needs to donate, just if they want to. I appreciate it, but I would also do it for free. It's absolutely okay. We need a Mushroom Frenzy at the start. And then a Coin Frenzy at the second lap. Or two Mushroom Frenzies. Okay, that's one. I missed two coins, but 4k. Half full, lost the combo. Man, 12-8, but only one friend. I need two frenzies. I need two frenzies. Oh man! But, well, guys, that was fun on Twitch. The bits are cheap. Depends on how many you spend. One bit is like a cent or so. What about taking the short way on the second lap, Carlos? That way you might get a coin frenzy. With a level 2 character, I would prefer the chance for frenzy is higher when you are behind place 1. What did I say? One try? All I see is Pim Mario Kart flowing about Carlos' head. Oh yeah, true. So if that was my, if that would be my account, I would have deleted the game instantly. Or I would just wait for the next tour. Why did the red shell went that way? Yes! Gotcha! I'm waiting, Firebook. This is why I like the game. I am waiting. All right. Tier 3, upgrade. I'm waiting. That's an easy tier 3. No, it was not easy. Absolutely not. Absolutely not easy. It could have taken another 2 hours. So, Toad Socket Reverse, Diddy Kong, level 3. Wait, what score do we have? Tier 5 upgrade. So we have 15-3. Diddy, level 3, level 3 taxi, and level 5 common glider. Alright. Farbog has disappeared. Yay! Thanks for upgrade. And welcome to the Pro Gang. Oh wait, you know, there is no alert for upgrades, so I have something for you, and I know one here likes it a lot. That's my member upgrade.
Hope you like it. Oh, look at that.
So, another 2 hours for this track, and then we are done with the member boosts. There she is, there she is. We still have Joshua's account? Yep. Irma's like, oh, I don't see Clash Royale. No, I will skip Horizon then today. But Joshua's account is not cursed, so don't worry, that will not take that long. The red shell did not hit. Ah, come on. Let's hear it. Thanks for whatever, Pim. Thanks for bits. Pim wants his name. Ow. Honestly? I guess I will not win anymore. Ooh. Fourth place. Oh, damn. Carlos, so we will skip Horizon today. Eric, what? he will have enough Horizons and other games in the next weeks. He knows it already. Don't worry, you will get more than enough Carlos in the future. Maybe more than you want to. Pim is going crazy. I thought you don't have bits anymore. Drop the combo. No excuses of yelling now. Jose, I think you don't have to call him that. He can spend what he wants to. Alright, Mia, see ya. Have a nice evening. See you tomorrow. Thanks for coming. He really sends secret codes? Who sends secret codes? Him? Oh wait, did you see the left red cone? Every member? Did you see where that went to? That was not bad at all. If you remember the member challenge. Remember the member challenge. Wait, did you know that member is in remember? I guess you know it. Just I didn't know. Carlos enter Kanashi mode. Wow, don't tell that. What they have that cone. But it will be hard to see who is the winner of the challenge this week. Hope I get good screenshots. Pim found a new hobby. Bits.
Bam, bam, bam.
Why? Why did it lose the combo here? Foo foo foo. I got a triple frenzy. Cool. What levels do you have, Pulix? Hey, Pafte, what's up? Four, five, six. So you got about 20k, 22k maybe. Hey. Okay, who is Dong Dong? Who is Dong Dong? I would have remembered if someone called Dong Dong as a membership. So someone renamed herself. Sezima, I don't know. So, like I said, my plan was that I do three streams each 12 hours on the weekend. But maybe I cannot do that. So, let's see. I also don't know what Kanashi is doing. So if he is again getting this ultra high scores, then probably not. But I think I will go for the million at least. But I have still a lot to do. I have not grinded a lot on my account. I have a lot of member boosts still to do, which makes a lot more fun. I will also do multiplayer, other games like Clash Royale. So let's see. I think it's currently not that necessary to go for the All Cup ranking since I did that for more than 6 months. And I think people also would like to see multiplayer and member boosts maybe more than All Cup rankings. So if you have nice tracks for 40k, like Rainbow Road T, that makes sense to grind for that. But otherwise, not really. Why? Why? Not even a friend, you know? Dong Dong is here to beat Carlos in multiplayer. maybe. Firebug, I would delete the account and I would create a new account in your position. That's stupid. No frenzy! Why? What have I done? And of course a red shell. Of course. Pim tried to take over the world. $12.6k, not bad. What levels do you have there, Walter? Thank you. Okay, what was that? What was that? If I try to take over the world, there will come a big donor train in this chat. Feel free to start. Tough pawn. Imagine being first and getting dong-donged in multiplayer. Okay. Who is Tufpen? I think Dong Dong and Tufpen are the same person. Who is it? Wait, let me check my members. I could check my members how long Dong Dong is already. Dong Dong is Mike? Sure? Lunar? Tough. Who is Tough and Plus in the chat? it's Farberg? No. It is possible to be online on two accounts at the same time if you have two devices. $4.5k. That good? So I need to check the message from Farberg, what you had here. Toad Circuit. One broken combo and a coin frenzy. Okay. So Joshua will be later on voice chat, so be ready to ask questions, guys. So there was no frenzy. 15-7, no frenzy, full combo. Wait, what is not possible? What is not possible? So it was already a high score, but no frenzy. So I think 17k. With one frenzy. Only Carlitos can drive and read messages at the same time. I don't think so. Hey, Anke. I said it is possible to be in a chat with two accounts. I know that because I have two accounts. I have 93 accounts. What do you think? Why do we have so many viewers? No, just kidding. I hope your second account is a sub. Yellow Thunder Anodus. Or you can also have 20 accounts. And thanks for the donor. Wait, I need to take my cap off. Ooh, banana snipes. What? I banana sniped myself. Oh, by the way, should I show you my my new intros and outros? So they are maybe not finally, but so I did them by myself with an app. Maybe I need to change them a little bit, but I like them how they are currently. Or do you want to wait for the next video? Sherman Puff has arrived. Schnurzpuffle. Okay, that's definitely Armin. Oh wait, no! Is it Armin or is it Puffton? Oh, we have a Francie on the track. Is it the first one? Who is that sexy charm? Yeah. Alright. Scooby-Doo is in the cartoon. What? Ah, don't spam them, Pimp. No spam, please. Bits are cool, but spam is not cool. Carlos, just so you know, I will have to step out of 11:30. Okay. Then let's get a nice score here soon. No, I don't want to have 18 cups back. 12 cups are definitely better and easier to handle. Cups but more gifts. Don't we get the same gifts like with 18 cups? At least almost the same. Brian, how should I know what the next tour is? Am I Nintendo? Don't ask me always the same questions, guys. I don't know what the next tour is. I have also no expectations. Okay, banana cannon frenzy. That's okay. Barrel frenzy, whatever. Why? Just why? Ma! Blue shell and lightning, of course. Carlos, three guesses who I am and I make a dono if you get it. Yeah, someone said Mike, so Mike is in the first suggestion, but oh wait, Mike is also here. No, Mike doesn't make sense because it is a member account. I have no idea. So it cannot be a mod. Stupid start. I hate Diddy Kong. Dong Dong cannot be Mike because Mike is here with his account as a member and Dong Dong is a member, so it cannot be Mike. It must be a member who changed his name. It's not a second account, it is a first account which is renamed. Alright, Pim, see ya. Sleep well. Ah, foo, almost. Almost. Anke? Ha ha ha. Okay, you just wrote ha ha ha. Okay, I can live with that. If it doesn't mean anything else. Schiebesicke. Is it Schiebe or Scheibe? How is it called? What? Who? What? Heh? Who is me? Oh, wait, that wasn't Anke? Oh, wait, yeah, that wasn't Anke. Okay, but as long as the imposters are spending money. Sheep, ah, okay. Farbok, your account is crap. I don't care who spends €5. So wait, I will find out who Dong Dong is now. I find that out. Give me a minute. No, it can... yeah, okay. The second account. I will find Dong Dong now. Okay, I like this guy. I like this guy. Whoever it is. Thanks, fake Eric. Wait, no, who's Dong Dong? Who? Oh, wait, give me a minute. I will check that now. Who is Dong Dong? So I cannot see who it was before, but I can. Let's see. Dong Dong, what tier are you? Just say, tell me what tier you are, because I cannot search for names. So member tier. Where's Dong Dong? Dong Dong. So Dong Dong is not tier 1. Dong Dong. Dong Dong is tier 3. No. Okay, okay, guys, help me. Dong Dong is tier 3. Dong Dong has sub to Sunny. Facebook is live, what? He has, so this is Dong Dong's account. It's public, so this is Dong Dong. Sub to Sunny, to Eddie the Beast Hall, whoever that is. Lee Gunnar, Matt, so I don't know what it is. Let's see if they're... Card Life. Superior. What? Eh? What are you talking there with Facebook? No. My name is not that on Facebook. Eh? No. Yeah, it could be Sunny. That was what I thought. Huh? Rewind stream? What are you talking? What are you talking about, guys? I have no idea. Dong Dong. Chelly? Chelly. Dong Dong, you're Chelly. What should I do on my phone? Can you... Yeah, my Facebook was on screen. I don't care. I have nothing to hide, so what do you want from me? But my Facebook is not called Andreas Michael Carlos. DM. Guys, you are making me crazy. What's going on here? Long Long is Shelly, yeah. That's what I say. Sorry. So, can we go back now to the member stream? Oh god, you're making me crazy, guys. Discord leaked. Oh yeah, totally. Totally Discord. Another device is locked in. Hey, Farbok, lock out. Lock out. DM reveal, yeah. You can usually not, mostly not lease it because it's German. Oh my god. Sterling, my name is not hidden. I am very active in Facebook Mario Kart Tour groups with 20,000 people. My name is not a secret. It just makes fun to make it a secret on stream, but it is no secret. And guys, I need Francis now. Come on, let's go back to a member things bombs here. Stream boost. I'm confused. You're confusing me, guys. Boom. He got it right. It's donut time. Yeah, Jelly. Game over. Oh wait, I still keep the combo. Why do you want to see squats? No one told me I need to do squats. And you didn't dono? Man, you stupid butts! No, that was not the real Eric. And it didn't say squats. If someone donates without telling me to do squats, I don't need to do them. It was the real? Wait, where, when? Wait. There was a real one? I thought there was an imposter. Wait, there was Eric 2 euro, but that was fake, right? Or was it also the real Eric? I thought there was also Eric imposter. Yeah, okay, then let's do it.
DM. Oh god, guys. You're making me really...
Banana frenzy. Let's go. Wait, you cannot take out the Goomba with a purple boost? I thought you can. What is the high score? Forgot it. Okay. Crazy chat today. Crazy chat. Hey, Davilo, what's up? Davilo. Who is Luna? Pufton's cat? Wait, 15-3. Joshua, if it's too late for you, we can do your boost also on another day. And then make another one, which should be easier. If it's better for you. Ah, that's the longest member boost ever yet. But it was worth it. Tier 3 upgrade. Otherwise I wouldn't have done that so long. Ah, okay. You know, I have nothing to hide. Eric, did you write me a message on Discord or not? Because I don't see a message. I saw just a red dot, but no message. Okay, Bomb Frenzy, let's go. That was good. Man! Why? Just why? And again, why? Don't, okay. Bots show no mercy. Yeah, absolutely not. Just a second. I need to write Joshua. Just need to write a message. So I wrote Joshua because he does not have a lot of time anymore. So maybe it's better for him if I boost him another day, and then I can do Uncle's account. But I wait for his response. He doesn't know it. Wait, what? Guys, help. She's going for me again behind the scenes. What? Ach, Pafton's cat. I see. Did you enjoy trying to work out who I was? You told me who you was. When you wrote... those about Pufton, I know, okay, that must be Charlie. Plus the tier 3 member. Ömer, nice name. Fancy everyone. Guys, honestly, if you rename yourself, I don't care then who you are, because that's a little bit stupid there. Two times is funny, but like 5 or 10 times the joke is gone. Hey, Pim, what's up? You took a nap? We are still on Firebox account? I'm waiting for the response of Joshua. Those are funny names. Yeah, absolutely. My alt account is the name Armin gave me. You know. Oh, Red Child Frenzy. With a, that was a ticket. Mann. Not funny. Absolutely not funny anymore. Ooh, that's funny. That's funny. Blue Shell Frenzy. Okay, that's the race. Farbok, last race of your account. Oh my god, I'm glad. 76. 17-6. Farbok is already in bed, probably. Hey Lisa, what's up? Blue Shell Frenzy was cool, yeah. Yeah, Frenzy app on is here and it works. Okay, then. I don't have answer of Joshua. Joshua, are you here in the stream? So you told me you need to leave in about 30 minutes. So then I would say I do your account on another day and we do Anke's account. Sorry Carlos, I will never cheat again. Sure. Thanks for the dono, for the fake Kanashi. Even a Kanashi is fake here in the chat. And I don't believe that. Once a cheater, every time a cheater. Eric, you can like not to be here for a few hours so I can get a better lead. So, Joshua is not answering right now. I will do it. I will. I hope it's okay for him. Lead 4K. Pim, thanks for the bits. Let me check the level. So, 223, 16. 223, 15. That's almost the same. Then we have 335, 17. 5, 4, 5, 16. Oh, so this guy can definitely increase his Toad Circuit score by a lot. And we have Joshua is riding. Hey to Mario, what's up? How are you doing? Wait, your name is so gray, it doesn't fit you. So let me log in to the next account. I will turn off the music so we can hear Joshua. And I will join the Discord. So Joshua, you can go into the voice chat live stream then. That's okay, Pim. Hell no life? Who has no life? Questionable chat. I'm gonna fix it soon. Not used to gray. Yeah. So I'm just logging into the next account. I hope this, so this cannot take that long. Just a second. I'm the no life. 15,000 hours. Mario Kart Wii. Definitely. Yeah, too many great names. Yeah, we need to change that. So we need 28 more members. Then we get the nice U emoji. Well, let's go. Member train. Not enough green vibes around here. Yeah, even your name is Blue Luna. Very disappointed. Very disappointed. I got 15k with 313 on Toad. Is it improvable? 15k sounds good. Oh my god! What? Oh my god! Yeah, thanks, bro. Whoa, not for that. Oh my god! This is the whale in the house. Thanks, Farborg. Oh my god. So, do you want the two shots now? Ake was waiting for that. I was not waiting for that, to be honest. I never expect that. Not even from Blue Thunder. Blue Thunder, am I a joke to you? I like the sound. Oh yeah, the hype is cool. Oh my god, Farborg. Honestly, bro. That's too much. That's too much. So I'm almost used to it from Blue Thunder, but even for Blue Thunder, that's heavy. Drink boy, two shots. All right. Hey, Joshua, what's up? Did you see what happened?
Yes, €100 donation.
Yeah, Farborg is totally crazy. So chat.
All right.
So everyone, welcome Joshua, and I get my drink.
Hello, everyone. How are you all doing today?
By the way, so I don't know if you like to do it. I just had an idea, if you want to. Maybe we can do it in the next member boost, because I need to set up things. Because on Discord, it is also possible to make a video chat, and I could put your face cam into the stream, if you would like to.
Interesting.
We could test it the next time, maybe before the stream. Get naked set. We talked about it for a million. I take all my clothes off, because then I will get banned on YouTube. But with €1 million, I don't care.
all right.
€1 million, and I take everything off.
As I promised, just give me a moment.
Wait, I just need to take my two. So, Farborg, two shots, each 2 centiliter. So I make one shot 4 centiliter. Okay. So I make the glass full.
I'm just guys. Thank you all for asking.
Wow. Oh god, that's more than 4 centiliters. And I absolutely hate that. Well, you know, when my mother was here, we drank rum. That was nice, but pure vodka is I don't like it. And it's raspberry vodka. Carlos, we can do video chat for my boost. Then we have 500 viewers or what? okay, cheers, Farborg.
Alrighty, also as I promised in our DM, I will do what I said right now, so.
Kids, sorry. Kids, don't drink and drive.
Where is it?
Don't drink, just don't drink, that's okay. Yep. Everything else doesn't matter. Ooh. I can't stay for long, but yeah. Hey, Cortana, what's up? How are you? So sorry, Josh. Now I am here. So, you're place 17, and welcome back to tier 2. Thanks for the upgrade.
I'll be temporary. I'll be on tier 3 next week.
Yeah, perfect. That's okay.
I can get my boost.
Perfect. So, place 17. You told me you did not have a lot of time yet. That's okay. It's also early in the week, so.
I did upgrade all my stuff, though.
That's perfect. So, usually I say, everyone needs to try it as best as they can. But of course, when I do the boost on Wednesday or Thursday, you maybe did not even have the chance. But I will do that for sure. So, first place 34. You're tier 38. 34K.
Yeah, I had some rough these past 2 weeks. So actually, funny story before we get into it, Carlos, you were actually in my ranked the second week of the previous tour.
Wait.
So I could not compete. You were in my ranked mode.
Wait, what? When I was in your ranked mode?
2 weeks ago, yeah.
You had me in your rank cup?
Correct. Yes.
No, you're kidding me.
Oh, I couldn't compete.
Do you have a screenshot? Do you have a screenshot? Honestly.
No, I completely forgot to take a call. I didn't even pay attention to final day.
This is something you need to report to Nintendo. That doesn't work. So Joshua had me in his rank up. That doesn't work. That was then for you tier 37, 36, or what have you been in?
I was tier 40 2 weeks ago. I went down to 39. And then, so I've been going, I went down two tiers these past 2 weeks.
Sorry.
It's just been rough for me.
Sorry. I would have boosted you for free.
I didn't want to, though, because you boosted me first week of the previous tour. So I was like, do I want another boost?
Oh my god, I still don't get what Firebug hit it. Wait, what? No way, Josh, that's insane. Yeah. So I know some guys had me already, but they had also like 60, 70k. So a lot difference, but what did you have? Like 30, 40k? So that makes no sense.
Oh, 2 weeks ago, it was maybe a little bit higher. It was 48k and I got fifth place.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I went down. And then last week, first place was a whale. It was some random name. It was like a star, and then it was like men, and he had like 87k.
Okay.
I don't know what has been going on. Nintendo, please don't give me 87k people.
Yeah, that's stupid.
Please. I can't do anything. Not a whale.
Oh, well, yeah. I still don't get the donor from Firebug. Okay. Just a second.
While you turn on your screen, it's still black.
Yeah, it should be black. Just a second. I need to write a message. Just a second.
Alrighty. Oh, it kind of insane story, guys, but, you know, it can happen. You can get into a ranked cup with a YouTuber.
Don't call me YouTuber. I still don't feel like being a YouTuber. But by the way, so maybe you saw it that I restarted playing Clash Royale. We will also play it after your boost. And so on Clash Royale, so Supercell has something like creator code. I don't know if you know that, what it is. So if you play Clash Royale and you buy rubies or whatever, then you can put in a creator code and support someone. And I wanted to try to get this creator support, but you need at least 5,000 subs on YouTube or Twitch. So everyone who has not subbed yet, sub in. We need the 5k. So I get the creator code and you can support me if you play Clash Royale.
Joshua, our names are so similar. It's like so hard to pronounce them differently.
You missed a holiday tour, Luna? I'm pretty sure that we get a nice tour back on
Carlos,
one holidays.
Other thing before we get into my booth. I have a question for you. So,
for me,
Funky Kong pipe has 45 things left in it. I do not have a top shelf glider for RMX Choco Island, but there are three gliders that I can possibly get for top shelf: the Sunset, the Pink Gold Paper Glider, and the Tropical Glider. So, you guys think we should pull? I want Carlos to pull for me. It would be on the Funky Kong. I'm willing to spend 90 rubies, but it's up if you guys think it's worth it.
45 left. Let me check the pipe. Pulix, if you don't have a chat on YouTube, you need to refresh, and sometimes it helps if you open a separate chat window. So you have the high-end car left and the high-end glider.
That's the glider's what I'm looking for, so I don't know if I should do
and
it.
You can. So you can almost empty the pipe, but only almost. So if it's in the last 10, you're screwed and you're free to play, right? Or are you a gold pass?
Gold pass.
Just for one rank?
I don't know. I could save all those rubies. It's only 34k, so I'm pretty sure you can improve Toad Circuit a lot.
I tell you what I do on my gold pass. On my gold pass, I decided to save up to 450 rubies. So that in case I pull, I can empty the pipe. And if I get the spotlights earlier, like I got this week, then I have, so I have 250 rubies left. I didn't spend then, so I go now for another 450 before I pull again.
Okay.
So, because it's no guarantee that you get something.
The glider could be something I already have. That's the only other issue.
And you need a glider, right?
The glider's what I'm looking for. It's a second shelf. Can you good combo on RMX with a second shelf?
So the remix is full combo, second shelf. So I did it on my video. Toad Circle is pretty cool. Level 4 Vacation Peach. Oh, wait, Toad Circle is insane. Vanilla Lake.
Do we unfortunately have... didn't have enough tickets to upgrade. Okay.
We could upgrade Wario. I would start with Toad Circuit now because that's the best track. 4-2-5. That's really great. You could upgrade Vacation Peach theoretically. You could even upgrade the Bomb Glider. You have 5 tickets, so
we don't, I do? Oh my god.
Yeah, we don't need to do it, but the Bomb Glider is one of the most useful gliders in the game, I would say. Correct me if I'm wrong, chat. Plus in the chat if you think the Bomb Glider is definitely worth to have it. But level 5 is okay. Level 5 is definitely okay. You have 3 high-end tickets for a card, so we can upgrade the card to level 3. So we could upgrade it to level 4, but I would say we spend 1 ticket for level 3, if it's okay for you.
Go for it. Dasher is pretty useful.
Absolutely. So I would not take 3 tickets, not on a Gold Pass only account, but 1 ticket is okay. I would also not use now the tickets for Vacation Peach. Level 4 is absolutely okay. Just if we need it, we could do it, but... I think that's okay.
I'd much rather you upgrade the glider to level 6 than Vacation Peach, just because super tickets are a little bit easier.
Super glider, yes. Yes, but in general, I would say if you have a glider level 5 or 6, it's not a big difference. Peach Vacation, or Vacation Peach, is a coinbox glider. God, the shot was too much. it's a coinbox driver. She's pretty good. But even on my account, I don't like to use my tickets as much as I could. And since the shop is bugged, Bomb Frenzy. Since the shop is bugged, I hate to use my tickets.
Alright, so chat, now it is your time. Sorry for like the long talk. Now you can ask me questions if you would like.
The chat knows already everything about you.
Pretty much, yeah. I've been here too much.
Is there anyone new in the chat who does not know Joshua? Then ask him now what you want to ask. Just a second. Need to check something.
All right, so
What
is your favorite character? Favorite character, Mark.
Hey, Alas, what's up?
It's either Gold Koopa or Gold Dry Bones, even though I don't have them.
Sorry, I have not understood it.
My favorite character is either Gold Dry Bones or Gold Koopa.
Oh yeah, Gold Dry Bones is cool. He's the best looking driver since Ice Mario. Ice Mario had the best design before. Not the best item, but the best design in my opinion. And now it's Gold Dry Bones.
Alright.
Hey Krutana, see you later. Thanks for stopping by and have a nice day.
She gives that question to everyone. So yes, it's...
Why does Diamond say, hi Achim? Who's Achim? Where's Achim? I don't see Achim. Do I oversee something?
Instant ban if you don't know Josh, yes. where is Joshua?
Who is Joshua?
Hey, what? What is Joshua? Like, it's a name? I don't know how to answer that.
I think I should prepare some questions for the next member boosts, because I'm bad in asking questions. So I think that's more stuff for women's. They are always asking stuff.
What are my favorite carts and gliders? Okay, so my favorite cart by design is probably either the Quickshaw or... that or that ice blue poltergeist. Those are both really cool looking. And then my favorite glider is probably the Luma glider.
If anyone has seen Avengers Endgame, they know my questions. I have seen Avengers Endgame. I've seen every Avenger movie. Yeah, one of my favorite movies. Man Fu. How much can you get with this configuration? I got 18k with exact same options. Road Papates on Twitch. So 4, 3, 5. I would say 20k plus. But then you need a lot of coin boxes, coin box frenzies, minimum 2 frenzies. On my main account, I have 666 with level with Vacation Peach, and I have 28k. So 20 to 22k should be possible. But maybe not today.
I like Butterfly Sunset? Yeah, that's a nice glider. It's not my favorite, but I do like the design of it. I'm gonna have to step out in about 5 minutes to go take care of something in the house, I will be back within 10 minutes.
Okay.
And more Carlos time.
I think people like that when another voice is in the chat. They are like, oh yeah, finally Carlos shut up his mouth.
What's your favorite snack?
Pizza. Is pizza a snack? Yes, I would say pizza a snack.
Can be, yeah. And then not like a full pizza, like a slice of pizza.
No, you cannot eat just a slice of pizza. That doesn't work.
What you need to have at least.
No. I would never order a slice of pizza. Well, it depends on the size of the slice.
Yeah.
So there was a red frenzy, and we have 16k. 56.
No, maybe Doritos. Those are a good type of sugar.
Snickers. Yes, no, pizza. Snickers is not. Nah.
You can never go wrong with pizza.
Mini pizza is a snack. No, I would say. Oh, it's too late to order pizza. Hey, Achim. Thanks for the dono, bro. the mic. Achim out. Keep in mind, he's only level 42. Yeah, I know. But even then, level 20 should be possible. Yes, Brian, Twix is the best. Definitely better than Snickers.
So good, I love Twix.
Even Milky Way is better than Snickers.
Milky Way, yeah.
Hey, Brad, what's up? Nice
Brad,
to see you.
What's up?
Hey, girls, what's up? Mike, we need to... Oh, that's loud. Sorry, when I have the voice chat on, the alerts are louder, since I need to higher up the volume.
I can just say, a level 4 Vacation Peach hasn't gotten us a single coin box yet.
Yep. This is that Firebox account?
Alborg, what curse did you put on my account? Please, take it off. Are you the one? It's time to activate my Frenzy app.
Oh yeah, Frenzy app, let's go. Wait, what about Frenzy music? Do you hear the music in background, guys? I hope it's okay from the volume.
Give Carlos a triple coin Frenzy on Toad Circuit R. All right, let's see if Nintendo listens.
Snickers is better than all. What the hell are you guys? Okay, Ben, Irma, goodbye. I find nuts in my teeth for days when I eat Snickers. Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry. Ah, that was a bad start already. So wait. Fancy music.
Charles, what are your specific items that you're using? Using Peachification like me, or is it Diddy Kong?
With the same level? Or what?
Oh, Charles is using 313 on Toad Circuit R. I'm just wondering what his items are specifically.
Okay. Yes, Farber, Knoppers is also very good, but is Knoppers international or is it a German thing? Because then I would say Hanuta. Hanuta is over Knoppers, but I think that's also a German thing. So, what about a coin box frenzy now? Place 3? That's perfect. Yes! Predicted!
Yes, let's go! Thank you, Nintendo! That one of the best possible
and a
coin
single.
Box frenzy.
And directly a single.
My god.
All right, oh, Jack, that was a good one. Look at 46 coins already.
Get a second coin. Let's get a coin frenzy now. Coin frenzy now.
That would never have happened on Firebox account. Coin frenzy!
Oh my god!
I lost the combo before, but coin frenzy.
Double predicted. No way. No way.
You are the new prediction god. What have you done?
Yo. I am the god. I just predicted a coin frenzy. Oh my god.
What did I say? 22? 23? We have 22.2.
Oh my god. Boom.
Call us out.
Give me that roll. 22k. That's a video as well.
Dang. But I dropped a combo. Whoa. That could have been 23 maybe.
Oh my god. No blue shells either. Beautiful. Alrighty,
Charles, you
fine.
Don't need to ask three times. We read it. If we don't answer, we just don't know it.
So I need to go now for a few minutes, but...
Alright. Wait. Yeah. Sorry that I need to say it, but it was not you. It was the frenzy music. I put the frenzy music on.
Sure. Yeah, you know, frenzy music works.
Oh, Road Papadas is
back.
All right, see ya.
I'll be back in about 10 minutes.
Okay.
I'll see you guys in a little bit.
All right, see ya. Oh my god, what a crazy race. Road Papadas is like, now I won't be able to sleep. Why didn't you do this on my account? Because your account is crap. You should take your phone, throw it straight away. Okay. One race. Oh my god. One race. And we are first. Okay. The rest is bonus. Rest is a bonus. Which glider should we take? Yeah, one of the higher gliders. Oh my god. Carlos with offensive stuff. Easy rank up. Yeah, he will definitely go up. And we could still... We have not upgraded Vacation Peach. We could upgrade the car another level. Which we won't do. Frenzy music on. That's good. This is where skill talks. To be honest, also luck. So I had a coin box frenzy, I had a single box. I lost the combo. So coin box frenzy, single box. I got in the second lap a red shell when I had a banana that was perfect to keep my combo. Then I lost the combo, unfortunately, and then I got the coin box frenzy. Coin frenzy. Vacation Peach level 4 is so much better than the Freaky Ape level 5. Absolutely, definitely. How many points would be your record with configuration 313? Charles, you asked me now 5 times. I don't know, maybe about 15k? One thing I noticed is that they have higher tiers in rank up now. We have 41 tiers. Yeah. Absolutely. Man. The thing is, level 1 Cherub baby. Yeah, frenzy chance is very low. Hey Mark, what's up? Oh, Green Shadow Frenzy, nice. At least one Frenzy. If you have a green shell, try to hit the perennial plant. Man, and don't get hit by a bot. Green shell is a bad frenzy, but with a level 1 character, I don't complain about any frenzy. I dropped the combo again. Okay, let's do it again. I forgot I have a tier 2 glider. Who can guess where the nickname you block heat comes from? What? Who can guess where the nickname you block heat comes from? I don't get the question. Do you think I can improve Toad's workout with a level 3 occasion beach 3 and level 6 bomb bomb? My record is now 19.7. 3, 3, 6. I have 4, 3, so high end, 5. So yes, you can, alas, absolutely. 21, 22k is also that possible. But 19.7 is still good. It's an 8.5. Yeah, not a 10, but a good score. Red Shell Frenzy in first place, are you kidding me? I did 2 hits, that's not a lot. 3 hits. Why did I lose the combo? Phew. Tier 2 glider is very hard to keep the combo. Took me a few. Ugh, come on. It took me a few tries to get the full combo with the tier 2 glider. Man. No frenzy. What is color system? What did I say? Whatever. I've got Harper Sky level 3. That's not bad. Joshua is coming back. He just needs to do something in the house. But he will be back in a few minutes. Like he said 10 minutes, so maybe 5 more minutes. I'm really happy because I pulled single pipes with 35 rubies and my last single pull was gold and I got a banana wingtip. Cool. GG. Okay, the bomb was good. I should have. No, no, that was good. I thought Hello. I should have kept the red shell.
Hello.
Gabriel, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Hope you had a good day. Oh, I dropped a combo. Fool, that was close. Tier 2 glider is just bad. No, 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 no. Get away with the green shell. Man, stupid butt. You want Aloy? No, not today, maybe. I want to play Clash Royale. Aloy will be tomorrow. Which character do you have as tier? The nickname you block head comes from Charlie Brown. I'm watching one of his classic moves. Okay. Well, let's see. I will play around about half an hour Clash Royale. And maybe we have a little bit of time for Aloy for one episode. Why not a nice coin frenzy at the start here? Man! What should I do? You hate Vanilla Lake? Everyone hates Vanilla Lake. Alright, see ya Dong Dong, have a nice evening. Yeah, see ya tomorrow. Carlos, you said to me in voice chat Horizon Clash and member boost. Yeah, but I didn't know that the member boost for Farborg takes 2 hours. But I will try it. I will try it. Yeah, this rank up is absolutely trash. You're right, Brad. It's cool that a heart gives you a combo when you just use it. Okay, kept the combo. Nice. Hardest part is here. 1, 2, 3. Okay, cool. No, 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 no. Ah, foo. Thanks for the butt. Green Shell Frenzy, let's go. Okay. We will take the race we win with one Frenzy. All right. Let's take it. 10k, I think plus 3k. I would prefer 3x cheap lagoon over this rank up. Yeah, absolutely. And to be honest, cheap lagoon is not bad at all. If you know how to drive it, it's okay. So we have a lead of almost 4k and we have vanilla like with Wario, level 2 Power Wing and level 3 Gold Swooper. Nice. We could upgrade almost everything. So, yeah, we could upgrade everything, but we don't need it. We have a good lead. We will increase another 3k, maybe 4k. Let's see. And let's go. Oh god, we have a lot of tickets. 365 tickets. And we need to try to get a Francie when we are at last place. Why? Why not a Francie? Okay, let's restart. Let's go for Mushroom Francie. Francie, 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 yeah. Wait, 5k. I think we can improve about 5k here without using the level tickets. I think 9 to 10k should be possible. What do you think? When you upload the video with the triple coin Francie, I was like, I already uploaded this. Yeah, I thought I have not uploaded it. When I read your comment, I was like, wait, let me check it again. And then I saw it. Why? Just why? Don't I get a friend here? Hey, what's up? So I increased Shoko to 10k. I had one green shell Francie, and now we're going for vanilla. Oh no, yeah. Yeah, vanilla lake.
Alright, sounds good.
Vanilla lake, the question is, I could upgrade Wario to level 2. You have 2 tickets. I could upgrade the Power Wing to level 3. You have 2 tickets we would need to use. And the Gold Swooper is level 3. We could upgrade to level 4. You have 5 tickets. Do you want me to upgrade anything? Or not. So we have a lead of 4k. I think we will have 8 to 9k if I don't upgrade anything anymore.
Well, it's still early in the week, so... and. It's hard to keep combo vanilla awake, right?
Absolutely. So I take the ticket at the start. I hope for Francie.
Okay, so then let's get Gold Super to level 4 because it's a really good glider.
Okay, then let's hope I don't get the best race ever now. Then we'll do it after that one. That was a pretty good first lap. But no friends yet. Okay, I got it. Okay, so Gold Swooper to level 4. Let's go. So when we have done this track, I will go over to Clash Royale. I hope a lot of people will stay. I will play around about 30 to 40 minutes. I want to push the ladder up to 5.5k. I hope this goes fast. And I forgot to upgrade. And then we are moving over to Horizon. Do you watch the Horizon streams, Joshua?
Yeah, I watched one of them before.
One. Ban him. Do you like the game?
Looks interesting. Fancy. I just haven't played it before.
That's really great.
I watched the first part, but I'm thinking I'll probably stick around for the next part today.
Do I have a PlayStation?
Don't. No, I have an Xbox.
I never played Xbox.
Very similar experiences, but there's a whole controversy regarding Xbox versus PlayStation. So
it's a little war, right?
Yeah. Sure, chat can say a lot about it as well.
So now I upgrade the swooper. Everybody will vanish like the shadows. Yeah?
Carlos, I think Eric wants to ban me.
Yeah, why not? Ignore, type something for me, please, so I can. Yeah, because you have just watched one of the Horizon streams. And Eric loves the Horizon game, and of course my streams.
I don't hate the game, I just haven't had time.
You just hate my streams. Okay, it's okay. It's okay.
I have 3 weeks left in school, and then I'm going on summer vacations. great.
PS4 and PS5 is best games. How would you know how good is PS5? Maybe PS5 is crap. I don't believe it, but how would you say that? Cannot even know.
People are sometimes more like one thing than another. So.
Blue Shell Frenzy. Okay.
What? No way.
The second Blue Shell Frenzy in that stream. Okay,
oh my
that's it.
God.
11.2. I'm out. So in average we have 2 hours and 40. That makes 1 hour and 20 for each account.
Very good to know.
Firebug. Sorry, but goodbye.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Yeah. So